So this is Dora Smith with Siemens PLM, and I'm here with Brad Jaeger from Edison 2. And Brad, can you just tell folks how you got interested in engineering?
Yeah, it's I was in a great situation. My father was an electrical engineer, and he's a complete car nut. So I grew up around cars. He sort of distilled the ways of thing-liking engineer in me at a young age. And just growing up around cars, I knew I wanted to do something in the automotive industry or in the racing industry. And luckily in my short career, I've been able to do both so far.
And you went to school at Vanderbilt?
Yeah, I went to school at Vanderbilt University right here in Nashville. So it's been great coming back here for Solid Edge University 2012. It's a little bit of a homecoming for me.
Now, were you first exposed to Solid Edge in school or later in the commercial career?
I was first exposed in my commercial career. The chief of design at Edison 2 has been a longtime Solid Edge user. I believe he started using it sometime in the late 90s. And he's stuck with it ever since. He is a true believer in it. As I've grown into it and started using it, I have also become a believer in Solid Edge, especially with synchronous technology. What it allows us to do is just amazing. Everything just becomes quicker. The development process, can be done on a much tighter timeline.
We were hearing a little bit about students using synchronous technology in the academic presentations yesterday, and you mentioned you guys do quite a bit of outreach to schools. Can you talk a little bit about what you guys do?
Yeah, we're based out of Lynchburg, Virginia. Some of us live in Charlottesville, and there are some great schools around us. We work with Sweetbriar University. We've done some projects with their engineering school. We've done some projects with UVA Engineering School. We've given presentations all over Virginia, not just to university students, but also to high schools and middle schools. This project is something that can captivate the young audience. It can get them interested in engineering, and hopefully we can get some more students going through engineering schools and learning Solid Edge.
So to that point, it sounds like not necessarily because of that outreach, but just separately, you guys got connected to some students that you may potentially hire. Tell me about that.
Yeah, so we've been looking at maybe bringing in another engineer to our group, and through people that we spoke with at Solid Edge, they turned us on to the Auburn Formula SAE team. Obviously, Formula SAE teams going through the design process of the competition, building a Formula car, two specs, racing, competing, there are a lot of similarities between that and what we've done here with the Automotive X Prize and what we're trying to do with our future car. So we were very pleased. We brought in a few of them, and we're blown away at how proficient they were with Solid Edge. They've had some great support, and I think we'll be looking to hiring one of them in the future.
So any other advice you'd kind of leave students with? It sounds like that was key to maybe the potential future engineer at your company, to be engaged in a student competition like that. What else would you
say? Yes, anytime students are able to get real-world experiences with working on projects, working with designs, and actually the manufacturing component, I think it really prepares them for the real world. Formula SAE is specifically important with the automotive industry. Talking to a lot of the auto engineers that I've worked with in the last few years, they all say that if you don't have Formula SAE on your resume, you're probably not going to get hired, or at least you're going to be slotted behind those that do have that on their resume. I know for us, any student that comes along that knows CAD and has been with Formula SAE is someone we want to hire.
And then Solid Edge is one more thing that helps.
Solid Edge is definitely something that helps. Because it's what we believe in and it's what we use, if they have Solid Edge experience on their resume, they go straight to the top of our list.
Great.
So the outreach that Siemens has been doing with giving away free student versions of Solid Edge for students to learn and to get up to speed with it, I think is tremendous. And I recommend to all students, go online, start downloading, maybe even get into some design challenges with local motors. They're using Design One, which is a platform based off of Solid Edge, and it's going to be a great way to have fun with some of the challenges, some of the projects, and also learn Solid Edge.
Great. Thanks, Brad.